Well, tonight it is a winter sport road trip to the UP.
Skiing and snowboarding celebrated as people remember the history of the sports and test their own limits, asking, could they be the future? Here's NBC 26's Matt Jarko with photographer Josh Fisty.
Down the ramp, off the table, and into the air. Here at Suicide Hill, skiers from all over the world take their turn.
It's a big event.
In what would, at first, appear to be an unlikely place.
Small community, but yet people come.
But with a tournament honoring this man, Ishpeming, Michigan makes perfect sense.
This is the birthplace of organized skiing in America.
And the hometown of Rudy Mackey, who helped make ski jumping synonymous with the area.
There's a lot of ski jumpers that have, you know, been born and raised. There used to be little ski hills all over the place. That's where my father, you know, learned to jump.
Mackey is now remembered as a ski jumping pioneer. His contributions to the sport are remembered here at the U.S. Ski and Snowboard Hall of Fame, appropriately in Ishpeming.
It's a pinnacle for our community.
A spot where stories are kept and legends are honored.
We're tasked with finding the athletes and pioneers who really have developed and contributed to the evolution.
People like Mackey, who make up his daughter's favorite displays.
You know, in our minds and in my father's mind, it belongs here because this is, you know, the heart of ski jumping. This is where it began.
And where it continues today with a ski jumping tournament honoring a man at the only place where it can be.
Is part of the heritage of who the people in this community are.
For NBC 26, with photojournalist Josh Visti, I'm Matt Jarko.